Julian Nuñez. I'm 12 years old and I'm a photographer. My dad started taking me to the Good Guys car show when I was about 7. Usually I was just bored at the car show, so my dad just handed me the phone and I just started taking pictures.
Julian gets a boss with a camera, he doesn't let me borrow it no more.
My main interest is taking pictures of cars, but I've been slowly learning about taking pictures of people too. My dad is my first mentor, and then right now is Juan and Jesus from Deadend magazine.
We met Julian through his dad. He was really shy at first. It's kind of cool to see him grow. When we first met him, he had a little camera, and he ended up borrowing them from his uncle to take better pictures with a better camera. Now that I look at him right now, at his pictures, I think of us when we first started. And I think he's way ahead of us because we started when I was 20 years old. I hope he keeps it up. He's got a really natural eye for photography, and he has style. He knows what kind of cars to look at too. That's hard part right there.
How long you been doing that?
Since I was about 8.
Good, Neil. Right on.
He had 2 brain tumors and they had to take him out. And so I didn't want him stretching because they couldn't pay the mortgage. So I went and started selling my pictures. I was kind of excited because it would be my first time actually selling pictures. It was great because I get to help my grandpa out.
Grandpa, this is for you for your house payment.
Gracias, mi.
So you're getting recognized now, Julian, from Instagram?
A lot of people been amazed, like they see the pictures, they're like, oh, this is cool, and then they figure out it's from a 12-year-old. It feels amazing.